We are here in London. You are opening this week. What is going through your head right now?
He was a very lovely guy, but then it turned out that actually he had lied to us.
But you're saying, like, before you even sign that lease, potentially, before you even get the keys.
And then you pop to the shop, and you come back, and you're greeted to about 15, 20 missed calls.
When you mention about the supply chain shortage, many of our viewers around the world may not know.
Good stuff, guys. Trust me.